Hi, everybody. I'm Gary Steingart. I'm the author of Super Sad True Love Story. It's the story of a small, short, balding man with very bad glasses. I don't know how I came up with this kind of person, who's in love with a 24-year-old, young Korean, very attractive Korean-American girl. It's a super sad true love story because she doesn't love him very much. And it's set in the futuristic America that is about to completely fall apart. Nobody reads books. Nobody likes to think anymore. Basically, it's set next Tuesday. In the future, there is a device called the apparat, which is a small device that controls people's lives. As you walk into a bar, you're immediately ranked. Let's say I walk into a bar in Paris. All of a sudden, everyone knows that I'm the fourth ugliest man in the room, but I have the third best credit rating. Everything is constantly projected from you. It's a very scary world, but it's the one we live in, at least in the United States. In America, people have stopped reading. There are now 2 million readers left and 3 million writers. There are more writers than readers. It's a terrible situation. Each one of us has maybe one reader. I have one in Boston. We rely on French people to buy our books because you are the last people who read. Nobody reads anymore. Spain? Italy? No. So please buy my book so that my dog can have something to eat. It's a beautiful dog. It's a dachshund, you know? It's very silky. His name is Felix. He's very hungry. Very hungry. Every time you buy Super Sad True Love Story or one of my other novels, I get 2 euros. And it costs about 4 euros to give Felix a full meal. So if you buy 2 books, Felix gets a whole meal. He's very hungry. Thank you very much. Buy my book.